To meet the demands of increasing power levels and voltages in modern systems, designers are converting analog power to digital. Over the past 20 plus years, TI C2000 real-time MCUs have helped designers implement digital power in a variety of applications, allowing them to achieve high efficiency and power density, as well as fast transient response and low total harmonic distortion. Let's explore a few aspects that benefit from the digital power capabilities of C2000 MCUs. First, solar and wind power systems. These systems can benefit from the functional blocks of C2000 MCUs, like fast accelerators and flexible PWMs, helping designers more easily increase power efficiency, resulting in low conduction and switching losses. C2000 MCUs enable higher power density, a key spec in server power supplies. High density means reducing system size or pushing for higher power output in the same form factor. C2000 MCUs provide the small packet size and processing capability needed to achieve this. Next, achieving regulated power conversion. In telecom power systems, C2000 MCUs can help achieve regulated power conversion through fast transient response. Fast transient response helps provide stable and reliable system operation under changing load and input conditions. Here, we detail what are some of the requirements, like implementing special control schemes and how our MCUs has tight peripheral coupling of comparator and PWM modules to achieve that. Next, achieving regulated power conversion in PV inverters. Low THD and high power factor correction are some of the key performance requirements for a regulated power supply. Enabling these and more through hardware and software features like software PLL and processing accelerators are what C2000 can do. For EV charging stations, C2000 MCUs can help enable more reliable system operations through fault detection. In today's high voltage power systems, fault protection along with being tamper and hack proof are requirements of any system. Achieving these functionality through a wide range of on-chip peripherals like secure boot, JTAG lock are what we strive for today. Now, in order to meet these requirements, it is important to have a portfolio play, catering to various industrial and automotive applications. TI C2000 MCUs offer a scalable software-compatible portfolio addressing all your current and future needs in different digital power applications through wide range of device variants. Designers can accelerate their time to market with our design and development ecosystem. Whether you are working on a simple design or building a complex system, our extensive ecosystem and easy-to-use hardware and software tools and 24/7 year-round access to industry experts will empower you to drive innovation forward. Thanks for watching.